This is the award-winning Lee Pitts Live.
Brought to you by the North Law Firm. For accidents and negligent security cases, call Joe at 239-337-1191. By the Children's Network of Southwest Florida. Become a foster or adopted parent. Call 855-933-KIDS. By Southwest Florida Crime Stoppers. Report a crime and get paid with nobody knowing your identity. Call 1-800-780-TIPS. By Regions Bank Mortgage, on a mission to make life better for customers and communities. Call 239-560-1225. And by Lee Health. Southwest Florida, welcome to another edition of Lee Pitts Live. So happy that you stayed with us today. I'm excited about this show myself. We get a chance to talk to a designer who's making a name for himself. He's a designer and the CEO of Rick Rose Fashion Clothing Line. He's here in the studio. We're going to get a chance to talk to Rick Rose himself, a native of Fort Myers who's gone on and done well. Also in the show, we get a chance to talk to Anthony Nutt. He's here to give us some education here from Hope Healthcare Systems. All that's happening on Lee Pitts Live. We'll be right back. Southwest Florida, welcome back to Lee Pitts Live. As we are accustomed to doing here on Lee Pitts Live, we catch rising stars on their way up. We certainly have a rising star from Fort Myers who's on his way up. He has put out a clothing line for the ages. His name is Rick Rose. I want you to remember that name, a designer and the CEO of Rick Rose Fashion Clothing Line. He's right here on Lee Pitts Live. Rick, welcome to Lee Pitts Live, man.
Thank you for having me.
Man, this is the pleasure is mine. I will let people know I've known you since you were about 5 years old.
That's true.
And not to get too involved with the process, but you used to be a little kid running around at the swimming pool, and now you've grown up and done well. I'm always happy to get my my swimmers who go out in life and make a name for themselves, and certainly you have. I've gotten a chance to look at some of the work that you've done already, and our viewers will get treated to it as well with photos and things of that nature. But Rick Rose Fashion, first of all, tell us the name. How did you come up with that name?
Well, this is a simple one.
Right.
This is just my name. And I just, you know, literally put the fashion on in. So just made it simple. Everybody always told me I had a catchy name. So, you know, Rick Rose Fashion.
Mm-hmm. Why did you decide to go into the fashion business?
So me personally, I've always liked fashion. But, you know, I wanted something that was simple, something that was in between, something that you can dress down, something that you can dress up, and you don't have to spend a fortune on this, or, you know, just something that's in between. And so that's what I looked to create, was something that was just going to be in between, something people could have, and either you're going to go to something that's formal or you're going to go to the gym.
Mm-hmm. What has been the response from people who get an opportunity to see your fashion and to wear your fashion?
The response has been amazing. I've gotten people all the way from California, New York, Indiana, Chicago, and most importantly here in Fort Myers, our hometown, home state. It's just been amazing. Mm-hmm. People have literally reached out to me and give me so many blessings. So many people have come my way to just continually help me move and help me grow forward with this.
Mm-hmm. And we see your brand right there on your left shoulder there. It's like two R's. It's a really creative way that you've done that.
Right.
Talk about the creative process for the two R's. It really catches people's attention, doesn't it?
Right, it does. So the smaller R is actually encapsulated by a larger R for my name. But this actually came about with me in a dark place at that time. So literally, I did 15 years, 3 months in prison.
Mm-hmm.
I just recently got out last December 23rd. This 23rd that just passed in December made a full year. But I went to prison when I was 21, 22 years old. But while in prison, I didn't want to go back to the same things I was doing before that led me to that process of being incarcerated in the state of Indiana, and also really losing a lot of the family support that I had, people that saw me, you know, saw my potential. So being that fashion was always in my heart, in my life, and something I wanted to do, I literally for years tried to put together a logo that made sense. And so just up one night, and it's just like I couldn't sleep, and it's just like God was talking to me, just like he just woke me out of my sleep. And I literally grabbed my notepad and just started drawing it. It was just like a vision that was given to me.
This ain't a brand, it's a lifestyle. This ain't a brand, it's a lifestyle.
This is more than just a brand. It's a lifestyle.
And here's the beauty of this. One, you are a success story.
Thank you.
You turn your life around.
I do.
People are looking at you now, and they can relate to you, and they're inspired by you. You want to know that. Close to a million people looking at you now, and certainly more once this goes into social media.
Right.
But also, once you had that vision, you now, we can see that people are actually wearing those auras in your clothing line.
Yes.
For you to have had that vision to get out of incarceration, to bring it to reality, to see people enjoying it and walking around with it, how does that make you feel, man? It's like, this is real.
It's amazing, because I went from Rick Rhodes, the youngster, the troublemaker, the person that didn't care anything about anybody except for himself. I went from that, and my name meaning something terrible, to now it's being something that's amazing, something that people enjoy. So I wanted my name in my transition from being incarcerated to where I am now. I wanted my name to mean something. I wanted my legacy to be something of worth. And so this is what I've set out to do.
I really love that story, and I love the idea that when people are now experiencing Rick Rhodes, it's your real name. You see,
it's my real name.
Probably like, oh, that sounds so, it rhymed. It just kind of, you took your real name and made it popular. The house, it's becoming a household word now.
Absolutely.
I'm hearing all the buzz out there about Rick Rhodes fashion.
Right.
Everybody wanting Rick Rhodes fashion. I told you I need some Rick Rhodes fashion. And then you went overboard. You commemorated my 30th year anniversary. Talk to me, put it out in my hand, bro.
So,
I got a collector's edition.
What I did is give you something special. So I put the 30th anniversary there, put the signature logo on there. But what I did, what I won't ever do with any other polos, I actually put the Rick Rhodes,
the whole name,
emblem on the sleeve. That's only actually on t-shirts. I won't ever do it on polos. You will be the only one that has that.
All right, it's Rick Rhodes, Lee Pitts Live 30th anniversary. Got my aura right there, custom made by the man, one of my swimmers, who's grown up now, made him becoming a household word. Rick Rhodes right there. Hey, I can't wait to wear this to Lee Pitts Live after work in the future when we have our casual nights at Lee Pitts Live after work. Thanks, man. Let's get a shot of that. Bam. All right, Rick Rhodes. Thanks, man. Let me get that hat right there. I know this ain't mine, but I want people to see this. I'm gonna rock the hat. Talk to me about the design of this hat.
So this is an official snapback. And so I just took the emblem, and so it's on like this burgundish red leather. And so what we did was actually take that and we did the embroidery over it.
Mm-hmm.
And so that is official snapback. It's something that's durable, something that's gonna last for a long time, and something that looks clean with the brand.
All right, man, look at that. I like it. I like it right next to that. Look at that.
That's those good colors, right?
Now, one of the things that you mentioned just in that answer right there is you take something that already exists and you put your Rick Rhodes twist on.
Absolutely.
Talk about that creative process.
So the creative process when it comes to that, you have everybody that's wearing the same thing, every brand is kind of just bouncing off each other. And so my thing is, and just like you saw with the polo, I have my emblem on there, but what you don't see with a lot of other brands is the button change. You don't have the buttons actually matching the emblems on it and stuff like that. So I did a lot of research with it, and that's what I came up with. It's something that's still simple, but still gives you that uniqueness to it.
I love that word, simple. Mm-hmm. You heard me say that around here. Yeah.
Keep it simple.
Keep it simple. And that's what I like about you. Yeah. And what you were saying is you can wear it in all types of
all
circumstances.
Types of settings. Yeah.
And when I first saw you this morning with that jacket on, I said, man, that's a smooth jacket. Yeah. You said, hey, but I'm going to put some more twists on it.
Yeah.
See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Just so people can understand your mind and how it works and how creative you can be. Talk about the twist that you're going to put on that jacket.
So not only have I, you know, done my twist already with this jacket, people love it. I'm always out and they're like, where can I get this jacket from? So starting tonight, it'll actually be on sale on the website, but I'll do a limited edition and I'll do a twist to this. So you see my black collar on here. So what I'm going to do is actually change some of this stuff, and I won't give you too much details because I want everybody to tune in to the website.
And give that website.
The website is Rick Rhodes Fashion. So RICKRHODES.
Keep looking at me.
Fashion.com. And so I'm on Google, I'm on all your search engines, even on IG, Facebook, anything you name it, I'm on there, Rick Rhodes Fashion.
Yeah, go back to that.
And so with this, we'll do a couple little tidbits to it, change some of the inlays that are on the close to the zipper, change a little bit of the collar. Definitely keep the emblem here.
Right.
And then just kind of go from there. But I want people to just tune in.
Right.
And see the unveil. I'll sell a limited edition. I'll just sell 100 of these.
Okay.
After that, that's it.
That's it. Then you don't have it. Then you
don't have it anymore.
Always, and you're always keeping it fresh.
Always keeping it fresh. And I'll number each one of these. So just like your other brands, just like your Ferraris, I guess you would say. So whenever one of them are sold and one crashes, it goes up in value. So here's the thing. When I sell these 100, I will number each one of them. So if something happens to the other one and it's reported, then your other ones go up in value.
And then people, I want you guys, people who are gonna go crashing his website to purchase these items and be able to get in touch with him. I want you to know that when you're wearing this, you're doing a two-pronged approach. You're helping a young man who turned his life around for the better, and he's doing some great positive stuff. Is also a native hometown boy here in Fort Myers who's gone on to success. And of course, people who are watching us all over the country, you can also purchase the Rick Rhodes wear. So that's a double way for you to continue to show positive progress for small businesses. Mm-hmm. Speaking of small businesses, by you being mostly online and everything, it allows you to be nimble, even if people don't have to come into a store.
Right.
I don't know if you have that in your long-term five-year vision. Talk about your five-year vision.
Right. My five-year vision is to actually branch out. I do want brick and mortar, but it's all about being strategic and getting to those brick and mortar. So yes, being in the business that I am now, selling online, that allows me to streamline my process and move a little bit quicker, as opposed to other businesses that are not in the position I am, and then they're just specifically trying to have brick and mortar. So I just kind of did it a different way. And in 5 years, I want to have the runways, Paris, France, New York, LA, Milan. This is what I look at. And so just branching and continuing to grow, like this is just a start. So tune in.
Okay, so I've traveled throughout Paris, Milan, and all those things. Fortunately, my station in life has allowed me to see the world.
Yeah.
But I'm looking forward to that day when I get that invitation from you. Hey, Lee, come on over here and hang out with me over here in Europe, man.
Absolutely.
And then you point me out in the audience.
Yeah.
I remember that guy.
Yeah.
That's
absolutely
my swimming teacher.
Yeah, absolutely. Yes.
Hey, Rick, what's the most important thing to you today?
The most important thing today, to me today, is family. I went through all this time when I was in prison, and I took the people that cared about me the most for granted. Mm-hmm. And so I just try to urge all the youngsters, all the people that are going through the situation like I went through, to cherish the people that care about you. Because at the end of the day, just like what happened to me, all the friends that I had in multiple states, you know who answered the phone? My mother.
Mm-hmm. Call her name and make her famous. Call her name on TV, just say her
Mom,
name.
I love you, Dinah Rhodes.
There you go. Hey, Rick, man, this is a fascinating story, and I'm wishing you all the success in the world. One of the things that I don't want to hop on the incarceration too much, but a gentleman who was incarcerated. People locally know CJ the DJ. Mm-hmm. He's a DJ at the American Legion. Mm-hmm. And he told me, he said, Lee, one day on your show, shout out to all the guys who are incarcerated. I said, why you want me to do that? He said, every Sunday morning, yeah. and they watching right now,
yeah.
every Sunday morning, he was incarcerated in yeah. the Fort Myers jail,
right.
Lee County jail, whatever. Right. He said, every Sunday morning, all the local, where my show reaches locally,
yeah.
people who are incarcerated go to the TV to watch Lee Pitts
right.
live.
Right.
I said, really? He said, yeah, because we see people, they see people on your show who they recognize.
Right.
So somebody right now recognizing you who's right. incarcerated, say, I remember him growing right. up in Fort Myers and he's been yeah. successful. When I get out, I can be successful.
Yeah.
He was incarcerated for a short period of time and he was wondering, where is everybody running to and right. at 8:30 in the morning? They said, oh, right. we're going to watch Lee Pitts Live. We're right. going to watch Lee Pitts Live. I guess it's a place in when you're incarcerated where everybody right. can come and watch right. a right. TV.
Yeah.
And nobody turns the TV yeah. off Lee Pitts Live. Hey, I know y'all watching. I know y'all see Rick Rose. You can do it too, but I'm gonna let Rick talk to you. Talk to him, Rick.
So, being in the position that you are, me personally, just being removed from that position, 15 years, 3 months, attempted murder, dealing in guns, dealing marijuana. So, the process that you're in right now is not your end. So the most important thing is to not only learn from the situation, but the most important thing is to grow from the situation. If you want better in life, you got to come out here and get it. So if you was hustler, robber, whatever you were, keep that same mindset because that's where I'm at. But my mindset about hustling is not in the streets anymore. My mindset about hustling is doing the right thing and moving forward. So same mindset. Way different circumstances.
That's real rehabilitation.
Yeah.
If you award, if you guys go to your warden, go to whoever runs your, I know you're looking at me in Charlotte County. I came up there and I spoke to y'all at the Charlotte County Correction Facility. I know you're looking at me in the city of Fort Myers and it's Lee County Jail. I know you're watching. I know I'm all dapped up right now, but you guys watch my show enough to know that I came from the hood and I was fortunate enough to make something out of myself and I never forgot about you guys. So if you want to have Rick to come there and talk to y'all, go tell him, the warden, go tell everybody at the prison who makes those decisions, like y'all contacted me to get on the show, I'll get y'all in touch with Rick. Rick will come in there and talk as well. We got a success story right here. And I always end my show with, for those who say it can't be done, they're usually interrupted by those who are doing it. And it means no more now than it ever has been. Rick, thanks for joining us on the show.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
For those who say it can't be done, they're usually interrupted by those like Rick Rose. And all the people who are associated with his fine brand who are doing it. We'll be right back.
Lee Pitts Live is a Lee Pitts Enterprise production.
Hello, Southwest Florida. Thanks for watching Lee Pitts Live. Of course, I'm Lee Pitts. I hope you enjoy that particular show. But you can always catch us here on YouTube. Just click on the subscribe button down there. That way you can get your Lee Pitts Live on demand when you want it. And how you want it. We also encourage you to watch our show on Fox 4 and connect with us on all our social media platforms. Just type in Lee Pitts Live.